calling guard duty. That proves the cargo is headed to Cypher.
What were you thinking? Thinking. Target destroyed. Mission failed.
Guard duty. That proves the cargo is headed to Cypher.
Okay, Snake!
Cypher.
Boss, come in. Boss? Boss!
Kidding around. Snake? Snake!
Cipher.
Snake! Talk to me! Snake! Okay, Snake! Snake!
Scott, if these bastards are pulling guard duty, that proves the cargo is headed to Cypher.
Come in. Boss?
Cypher. has a serious injury. It won't heal on its own. You'll need to treat it with first aid. Ah.
Thank you.
Mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional. Search the truck you recovered. There were two primary types of cargo. First, drums of malachite, a copper ore. That took up most of the truck bed. But malachite is invaluable enough to warrant an escort. The real cargo was likely the second item, a shielding container. The contents? Yellow cake. That's right, the raw material for a nuclear weapon. That might point to the weapon to surpass Metal Gear Emmerich told us about. But who can say? Thing is, there isn't a lot of it. Not enough to make a nuclear warhead. Give us some time. We'll look into it. Try to figure out why they had this under such close guard. Two Intel team agents undercover at the PF, Contract Forces of Africa. The CFA have captured them both. They don't have long to live. You've got to get them out of there ASAP. This means Cypher might be getting wind of our existence. We may need to move more cautiously from now on. I just hope this incident has nothing to do with them. I've added the details to your mission list. Don't let them down, boss. Roger.
Arriving shortly at LZ. This is P-Quad. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Boss, I need to talk to you about this. Quiet. Can you meet me at her cell here on the base? Whenever's fine. Thanks. Recon team members are being held captive by the PF in that area, the CFA. Your job is to rescue them. They don't have long to live. It appears that one of our two men has broken out of the encampment and is on the run. He contacted us to say he was surrounded. That's the last we heard from him. Your map is marked with a predicted field of movement based on where his transmissions cut off. The other man is still captive inside the encampment. Boss, rescue our men. Extract them both and get them back to Mother Base.